My name is Jan-Henrik Herrig, and I'm from Germany. I study energy science in Duisburg, and now I'm here for 1 month of an internship at the Wigner Research Centre. For me, the aim of my internship is definitely to get an insight in what is the job as a physicist, how does it look like, what is the daily work, and as well, I'm really interested to learn more about fusion. And since right now my task is to work with actual data from Wendelstein 7X, for me this is a great opportunity to learn more about my favorite type of fusion device, the stellarator, and also to learn more about the physics behind it. I really like to be here. In the beginning I was a bit afraid because obviously I'm not fluent at Hungarian, and I was worrying about how I will get along with everyone. And but I was really positively surprised. Of course, research like this is very international and everyone speaks really good English here. And also in the coffee breaks, of course, sometimes there are some conversations in Hungarian. But yeah, since right now I'm already studying Hungarian for nearly a year, so I kind of take it like a training to listen to some Hungarian conversations. But most of the conversations are in English, so I'm perfectly fine. And I really like the atmosphere over here. I think what I will take back from my internship will definitely be how a research center like this works, or how is it to work in such a working group, how is the communication, and also some skills concerning analyzing data and working with data in a programming language, because that's something I didn't have that much experience beforehand. But even right now, after a few days here, I feel way safer in that, and I feel like I already learned a lot.